What is a fundamental truth or proposition that serves as a foundation for a system of belief or behavior in Unitarian Universalism? We'll find out on today's 3 minutes in UU history as we look at our principles. According to the Unitarian Universalist Association, Unitarian Universalist congregations covenant to affirm and promote our principles. This wording comes directly from Article 2 of the UUA bylaws, Section C-2.1, lines 10 and 11. The principles and sources are some of the few things we as a larger faith ask each congregation to come together and share as an openly declared belief system. So, if the sources of our faith, also found in Article 2 of the bylaws, are the foundations of what we believe, then the principles are the Unitarian Universalist framed out walls of our belief system. The principles are an ethical call for how to be better in the world every single day as a Unitarian Universalist. The following are the word-for-word principles at the time of filming. The first principle, the inherent worth and dignity of every person. The second principle, justice, equity, and compassion in human relations. The third principle, acceptance of one another and encouragement to spiritual growth in our congregations. The fourth principle, a free and responsible search for truth and meaning. The fifth principle, the right of conscience and use of the democratic process within our congregations and in society at large. The sixth principle, the goal of world community with peace, liberty, and justice for all. The seventh principle, respect for the interdependent web of all existence of which we are a part. The eighth principle, journeying toward spiritual wholeness by working to build a diverse, multicultural, beloved community by our actions that accountably dismantle racism and other oppressions in ourselves and our institutions. At this point, you're probably stopping and saying, but Arian, we only have seven principles. And according to the UUA bylaws, you would be correct. However, we here at 3 Minutes in UU History voted, and we decided to affirm the eighth principle. So to learn more about the eighth principle, please click on the link below in the description to find out more. For this video, we chose to highlight the principles as we affirm them. And we wanted to highlight how things can change because we live in a living tradition. Because the needs of the UUs, you, will change as time goes on. And our faith needs to reflect that. So we would be remiss if we didn't note that at the time of this filming, the Article 2 Study Commission is underway with the Unitarian Universalist Association. Again, below, you'll find a link for ways you and your congregations can participate in that work. This is important. It is our future. And that, my friends, is 3 minutes in UU history for today. Thank you for supporting our work, and thank you for watching.